In Savannah, Metro Police currently investigating another shooting. A man was shot around 3 this afternoon. That was in the 400 block of East Wahlberg Street. He was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. We will bring you any updated information as it comes into our newsroom.